Okay, and we're here at the pregame interview with Coach Powers. And which team are you going to choose in the battle tonight, Powers?
I will be Iowa.
Iowa?
I believe I have practiced hard. I've used the same three plays over, according to my assistant coach, Derek Kiner. He believes that I can get it done with A across the middle and running it up the gut.
That is a bold choice, Mr. Powers.
It is.
I would like to ask you, do you have any fans in attendance for the game today?
I have one. He is on a couch right now. He will be the only one.
Garrett
is my only fan, and I am going up against a cocky opponent, so I need everyone I can get.
Okay, and do you have a message for the opponent that you would like to convey before the game starts?
Suck a dick. Good luck.
And that was Ben Powers with the apparent Iowa Hawkeyes
game.
Good luck. And now we're with coach number two in the game today. And Brendan Elke, may I ask you, who are you going to choose for the game today?
Probably Boise State, because I think Ben's about 0-25 against me when I'm with them. Last one should have been about a 40-point win because...
That's pretty bold. That's pretty cocky and bold there, but
I will guarantee a 2-touchdown victory in this game.
That's very interesting. Do you have any fans in attendance for the game today?
The cameraman, and we all know Garrett wants to win. And Ben probably even cheered. Ben is such a fan, he knows he's never going to beat me, so he's probably on my side too.
That would make sense. He does suck pretty bad. Do you have any last messages for Ben before the game starts?
Good luck, you're going to need it.
And that was Brendan Elke, coach of the Boise State Broncos. Most intense fan over here, Mr. Garrett Elke, who definitely had some better days, and he's had a couple too many hard hits himself in the game and is concussed, but he's still trying out there. Good job, Garrett. Time interview here with Coach Powers. How'd the game turn out for you so far in the first half?
Jesus. Let me tell you, our boys are playing hard. They just mental errors. They're the underdogs, so expect it. But that was just can't handle it. We'll be back.
And halftime interview with Coach Elke. Coach Elke, did the first half turn out the way you thought it would?
Well, I'll just say that thanks to the lucky break, I tied it up, but. We all know the game wants Iowa to win with all the horseshit dropped balls and fumbles and picks, and I don't think, it's foolish, but we'll see. We'll know who the true winner is in the second half.
Okay, sounds good, Coach. Sounds like he has some ass chewing to do in the locker room.
Hopefully he fucks up.
I see your dirty face high behind your collar. Justify the way you live a lie, and you take your time.
And now we're going to do a post-game interview. Coach Powers, post-game interview. And he is just...
It's true.
You play to win the game.
You play to win the game.
You play to win the game.
Any last words, Coach?
Quality victory over a quality opponent.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there, and they say yeah.